Texas A&M is sending help to the Gulf Coast on all fronts. Tomorrow morning, they're sending out their veterinary team to give care to animals who'll be affected by Hurricane Laura. Things were pretty calm on the vet school side of Rellis this afternoon. But in just a few hours, the A&M Veterinary Emergency Response Team of vets and students is heading to Beaumont.
We practice, we train to be able to provide veterinary medical support to a wide range of disasters.
For Hurricane Laura, the team's sending out about 10 trucks. Mobile vet hospitals for companion, farm, and other animals they're able to help with all sorts of issues.
Storm surge is going to be an issue. You've got the influx of salt water from the Gulf of Mexico that comes inland and contaminates everything, and they can wind up with a salt toxicity. With Hurricane Laura, I anticipate it's going to be a tough response.
But Bissett says he's confident in himself and his team.
We've been around for 10 years. We're going to have 6 Texas A&M AgriLife Extension agents from around the state that are deploying with us. All very seasoned responders. They bring their own areas of expertise.
And with all the experiences the veterinary emergency teams had in the past decade, it's about helping those beyond their line of work.
When you provide safe haven for animals, you're providing safe haven for people.
For however long they have to stay on the coast.
Being able to help someone on their worst day, that is a really satisfying thing to do.
It'll all be worth it. The emergency team is assigned for a 14-day deployment, but that might change depending on how hard the Gulf is hit by Laura.